looking for the cause of a fire that destroyed a Bucks County home today. It started at 1 p.m. on Townsend Road in Lower Makefield Township. From Chopper 6 HD, you can see the flames, the heavy smoke pouring from the roof of this house. No one was there at the time, fortunately. Two police were treated for smoke inhalation and released from the hospital.